So, we're at 500 subscribers, which means we're halfway to 1,000. Please help and support me by subscribing and liking my videos. I would greatly appreciate that. So, here's another update video which I was supposed to make like 1 or 2 months ago. I will be telling what has been going on and what will be happening. I started high school a few days ago, which is a big step for me. Because I'll be in school, I won't be able to work and upload as much as before on YouTube. I will still upload videos, but it will probably be shorts or previews of things. The bigger projects are probably going to take a while to be finished. Speaking of big projects, such as My Little Nightmares AU, I am gonna end it, or stop working on it and work on it later in the future. What my brother said about episode 2 of the AU, you basically ended the series. I told him I didn't, but now I would do it. There are 3 reasons why. 1. I'll be in school. 2. It seems like Little Nightmares 2 is dropping in popularity, so I don't think my Little Nightmares videos will be reaching out to the Little Nightmares viewers that much anymore. 3. I have very low motivation, and that is because of losing interest in Little Nightmares, and a lot of work would have to be done. I still like Little Nightmares, but I'm just not into it as much as I used to be, so I might stop my Little Nightmares content, or just slow it down. But I do have an idea with 6 for the future. I will make her fight my persona, or me, which will kinda give a spoiler from what I was planning for Breaking Time Little Nightmares. The spoiler would be 6 having some strength or power that comes from her dark side. I created Fade 6, an opposite version of Shadow 6, who my brother convinced me that she was the good side of 6. 6 will be a brawler just like me, but I'm more stronger there. I'm sorry. So yeah, I'll try animating anytime soon. Another big project I will probably start working on is my Minecraft animated series, Guardians of Rhysirion. When I thought of making this video earlier, I was going to say that I was not starting the series yet because I wasn't ready to start the series. Well, now we'll be remaking the models and finish building the map for the series. Most likely the series will come out next year because, again, I have school, so it'll be a slow process. Other things I'm working on are my Geometry Dash levels. I decorated more of Seismic Universe while I was on my vacation trip, but now I'm low on motivation. Shaker Breaker 2, I'll probably work more on it next month or October. And The War Before, a level that'll be the prologue of Guardians of Rhysirion, I guess. Oh! I forgot to mention that I am creating a Friday Night Funkin' mod. It will be called Versus the Paranormal Trio. I might change the name. The mod will include my brother, whose name will be Emmett, myself, MVert, and my cousin Jay. It will take a while because I don't have a team and I'm not good at coding. I will try to get an OS out soon because I'm almost finished with the last song. That is all I have to say about what is happening. And probably, not a lot of you guys are watching this because I see my views right now are below 400. But as long as some people watch this, such as my family and some of my subscribers, that's okay. I know most of you guys are Little Nightmares viewers, so I just wanted to say, thank you for getting me this far. I didn't expect 500 subscribers so fast. I will try to still make Little Nightmares content for you guys if you are still into it. Everybody else, I thank you too. I hope you are all safe and well. Have a great day or night.